So this is a new song created by me just a couple of days ago in Amsterdam, and it's called The Winter Story. It is a little mean, but I hope you can ruin it with me. I'm making a piece. There was a time I written a book, and this book was gone to Hollywood. And as a frozen wooden start, produced with hope of Jockey Rowling. She never stole just a book, she stole the entire story. She thought one day needed some time to sigh. Now every book is mine. Jockey Rowling sneaks into yours. Jockey Rowling wears only black. Jockey Rowling never wears black. Still your story is love and winter story. She thinks I'd read a book written just by me. Let's go somebody's manuscript. Let's go to Einstein and steal her little Lucas story. This little stealing activity will never be the relativity of Albert Einstein's granddaughter. I got my clone, my Harry Potter, by using someone's life on stories. Jockey Rowling sneaks into your house. Jockey Rowling wear your lip lock. Jockey Rowling seals your book. The mind just loving my winter story. I hope she'll forgive me. I'm sorry.